Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
Objectives are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the general's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, the child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt.
Marker placed. The map has been updated.
Be careful down there, boss!
Is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your iDroid.
The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
The prisoner doesn't look like the target. Subject is in.
Extraction arrived at the mother base. Enemy presence detected. Map has been updated. Departing area of operations.
Another group of child soldiers? No, must be a squad they had out on patrol. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself.
You have arrived at your destination. Buddy has arrived. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at mother base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Prisoner. Okay, that's the general's brother, his number two. Get him out of there, boss.
Please select under map landing zone support helicopter requested.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. Boss, about how we report this one to the client. I'll tell them we took heavy resistance from the Renegade platoon and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one, but we got a big enough reward from the General's number two instead. And as for the number two, he's saying he wants to join Diamond Dogs. I guess he knows what that means for him. He said, if I'm working for you, I can be number two or number 200 for all I care. Boss, we have an emergency. Many of our staff are falling ill. At first it seemed like a common cold, but before we knew it, blisters started popping up on their chests and... damn it. I'll fill you in at the ACC. Just get in the chopper.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Central Africa.
Those are the symptoms of the infection on Mother Base. The blisters on the body were full of tiny worms. Parasite larvae, most likely. But we couldn't find any adults. It doesn't seem to mature in the body, like a sporgatum. We don't know the root of infection, or what causes symptoms to develop. The infection rate, along with the number of dead, are both on the rise. If we don't find the cause, and soon...
Boss. Do you remember seeing these symptoms before? The bodies floating around in the oil facility? The bedridden test subjects at the Devil's House? This epidemic looks just like what we've seen on our hunt for Cypher. It could be a counterplay by Skullface.
That's
insane. You mean they weaponized parasites?
Parasites as weapons. That definitely falls under the biological weapons convention. But it's something the world would never see coming. And no one's ever developed a vaccine for parasites.
So this is the weapon of mass destruction Cypher was working on in Africa?
It may be. But if it is, how did the Yellow Cake and Walker Gears fit in? There must be something bigger we're not seeing. Anyway, our priority now is to prevent more casualties.
The medical team is studying the infection. But we can't treat anyone until we know the root cause. All we can do right now is halt the spread of infection.
Boss, get down. That's an enemy gunship. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to see past enemies.
Updated.
Okay, subject is in.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a landing zone. Deploying. Updated. Please select a drop point. Buddy departing area of operations. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a landing zone.
Lucky to get our hands on that cyborg arm developer. There's no one at Diamond Dogs who can so much as maintain that thing.
Bionic arm, not cyborg, if you go by what he calls it. But you're right, the East is light years ahead in bionics. They can even detect through the skin the slight electrical signals from the brain that order muscles to move. The Soviet Union completed their first bionic arm capable of doing that back in the 60s. Well, I guess that news didn't really reach the West.
No kidding. The doorknobs was the only one I ever saw. Quite a shock to see it for the first time.
And it was no mean feat to get hold of Snake's arm. I couldn't get one for you at the time, but you know, now...
Forget it. I've no intention of relying on bionics. Right now, I need to keep the pain fresh in my mind.
Well, it's your decision. But don't you find it...
inconvenient?
Not a bit. But the phantom pain, it never lets up. Do you know how many men I saw die that day? There's nothing we can do to bring them back. And you expect me to care about getting a measly arm and leg back? Sorry. But my pain belongs to all our dead comrades. I'll keep living with it for their sake. It'll guide me straight and true until I've gotten them the vengeance they deserve.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Please dispatch. Buddy departing area of operations. Has arrived. The map has been updated. Caution, rain approaching.
You gotta extract him.
Analysis complete. Post captured. The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that. You gotta extract him.
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Extraction failed.
I'm sorry, boss, but the extraction failed. The support unit just isn't skilled enough. If you want to increase the success rate of Fulton extractions in bad weather, you need to improve the support unit. You got to extract him.
Analysis complete.
And quarantine the infected.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development complete.